How you doing, guys? This is Anon21486. Welcome to my next video. This time, I'm going to be watching Pony Shenanigans Volume 2 by Luffy is Cool. Now, if you've seen my last video about this series, you will know that I'm a big fan of Azumanga Daioh, and I did really enjoy that Luffy is Cool did put Azumanga Daioh in it, so I'm expecting high things on this one already. Now, regarding this, I do know it's an AMV Hell type series, and I do know it's going to have multiple audio sources with multiple clips. Regarding on what exactly they are, you know, it's still a mystery because, you know, these types of videos are always going to be a mystery. There's going to be possibly some sad scenes. A lot of humor is going to be into this. I'm hoping another Azumanga Daioh clip will be in it, but, you know, what can you say? Nothing much to say regarding that, so I guess without further ado, let the video begin.
Alright, that ought to scare them.
It's red versus blue.
Since it's just one of them over there, and the one is an idiot,
I don't really see the point in the psychological warfare. You're right, Simmons. It's not really accurate to refer to one person as a team. What's better? Blue person? Blue man? Plutonian?
What I meant was,
Blutard.
Okay.
What I meant was, I don't see the point in announcing to him that we're going to attack. Why don't we just do it?
There's an order to this, Simmons. We can't abandon protocol just because we have an advantage. We have to give him a chance to see the errors of his blue ways.
Of his blue ways.
Arms and meet his fellow men at the table of peace, where we can work together towards a better world.
Well, this is actually pretty fitting.
Because we poisoned his food at that table and stabbed him in the eye with a fork. Taking all this stuff.
Luffy is Cool presents... you shouldn't be sorry for this, Pony Shenanigans 2. Now enjoy or something. Well, I'm pretty sure I'm gonna enjoy this. Scooby Dooby Doo? Yep! Oh! Okay, this is actually pretty fitting for Scooby-Doo. For Scootaloo. No. Actually, they couldn't have a show without Scooby-Doo. Of course they can have a show without Scootaloo, but what's the point of that with the CMC? I mean, Scootaloo is the chicken after all. Nice fit, though. Is this the new Scooby that came out like in the 90s though? Sounds like it. 90s, early 2000s, I'm not sure. I don't know where this source is from. Oh, deal or no deal? Really?
That is the whitest son of a bitch I have ever seen.
Yeah! That's how we do it in my neighborhood, bitch!
Say, Clyde.
Oh.
Do you like fish sticks?
Yes. South Park.
You like to put fish sticks in your mouth?
Yes.
What are you, Clyde? A gay fish?
What? You're gonna go to the record store. Okay, sure. Oh, this is such a fitting song for the series. What the hell, Luffy? Oh, honestly, love the actual source of commercials. It's quite fitting. The Rugrats. I know a lot of people don't like this song, and I can understand why, but at the same time, this is my childhood. Even though at this point I was, I think, a young preteen.
All morning, children. I knew something strange was going on.
It all started when Carmen got an anal
proctologist right away.
What is a proctologist, Chef?
He's a doctor that specializes in your asshole, children.
You mean at some point in this doctor's life he decided he wanted to work on people's buttholes?
Yep.
That's right.
That's right.
Dick.
No, wrong organ. Sonic! Specifically, Sonic the Hedgehog 1. Donor. Yep, this is definitely Sonic 1. Oh, that's when he opened up the star capsule.
You gonna need cinnamon rolls?
He said, no, where are the cinnamon rolls?
I said, you got an apple fritters?
He said, no, where are the apple fritters?
Oh, jeez. He said,
wait a minute.
I'll go check.
I forgot where I seen this. But I do remember it. Oh, I think that was actually part of Azumanga Daioh. And of course, red versus blue again.
Okay, damn, what is it?
Where's Simmons?
Simmons? If you wanted Simmons, why didn't you yell like a lunatic for Simmons?
Damn it, Griff! I entrust you with one duty, and that's to know exactly where Simmons is at all times so I can find him. Simmons watches Donut, Donut watches me.
Yeah, who watches me?
Nobody. You move less than Donut does. Now where's Simmons?
I don't know, he's downstairs in your hologram simulatron, or whatever the hell you call it.
Excellent work, Private Griff.
Wow. Thank you, sir.
I'm gonna recommend you for a big shiny medal.
Okay, you're being sarcastic right now, aren't you?
Yeah.
Oh, absolutely.
Yep.
Wait, was your question sarcastic?
Who knows?
Yes, it was.
Probably. Unless, wait, are you being sarcastic right now by asking that?
Probably.
Maybe we should drop this conversation.
Oh, yes. Yes. Disney? No, he can't beat Disney. I don't know where this is from. But it definitely does sound cartoony. Antique Roadshow, that's... Okay. Okay. Never mind. Never mind at all. Speaking SpongeBob.
Security!
No, wait! I would do anything for you.
Why don't you go jump off a building?
Huh? Okay. Sure. And cause a rain boom. Oh, well, atomic rain boom. I don't know, I can't even say
you
it.
You let us lead you right to it.
Mate, you ain't as slow as dripping tar after all. But you're still thicker than a cut of Texas prime rib.
Well, at least I ain't as slippery as goat drool on an old...
I don't know where this is from. I'm sorry.
Slice Auntie Clarabelle's lemon silk custard pie.
Will you two please stop abusing the English language?
But the pie does sound most delicious.
The pie does sound most delicious, Alba. Is that Shaolin Showdown? I'll check it out. That's a pretty nice AMV. Yeah, like, I'm kind of quiet now because I don't know where these two sources are from. I'm sorry, I don't. Last one was nice though. This one, I don't know.
You see, you guys, it all worked itself out. Today. Today, how do you like me now? Feel a little silly now, Carl?
South Park.
How do you like me now?
I still feel bad, Cartman.
How can you feel bad? Somebody else is gonna pay for our crime.
I know.
So then how can you feel bad?
He feels guilty for doing it and for letting someone else pay for it.
You guys, there's nothing to feel bad about. We're off scot-free.
We feel bad for other people.
Tomorrow in school, we'll all tell the art teacher it was us and let her decide what to do. And Cartman, if you have any threat of a conscience at all, you'll do the same.
Freaking weirdos, man.
Toto?
I think we're not in Kansas anymore. Freaking Wizard of Oz. Opal is a dick. Not as much as Angel, but still a dick. Oh, is this a parody of Friday? Oh, jeez. I didn't even know that such a thing existed. Alright.
You jack in my game, punk. I'll bust your grill.
But I have no grill.
This Shaolin Showdown, too. Yep, this has to be Shaolin Showdown. This is such good music too. South Park again.
So make good study use of your time.
Okay.
Yeah, but I have to say I feel a lot better now.
I know what you mean, Cap.
Oh, it's the same episode.
Even though you might not get caught doing something bad, you can still get caught later.
Oh, Jesus.
I didn't feel bad before, but now I just feel terrible.
You just feel bad for yourself that you're in detention.
Yeah.
Right. I guess I learned today that sometimes...
Oh, stop it, Cartman. You didn't learn anything. Not a goddamn thing.
That was quite. Wow. I can't even put it. Yeah, okay, so there's a new Scooby-Doo movie. That was the movie? Huh. Alright. Let's see. Real Big Fish, Baja Man, Who Lets the Dog Out, South Park, we already know, Sonic the Hedgehog. Okay, so yeah. Weird Al, Antique Roadshow, Red Hot Chili Peppers, SpongeBob SquarePants, Shaolin Showdown! I was right! See, I figured it out, but it took me a while, but I figured it out. It was Shaolin Showdown. Yeah, other than that, this was actually pretty good. I think I enjoyed this one more than the first one because I got a lot more of the references.
Coin-operated self-destruct. Not one of my better ideas.
No, not better than your better ideas at all. Good job. Good job, Sombro. Anyway, yeah, as I was saying before I was interrupted by Sombra and the explosion, I think I like this one better than the first one because even though the first one did have Azumanga Daioh, which I love, this one I actually got a lot more of the references. And some of them were actually quite surprising to me, specifically the Shaolin Showdown because, quite frankly, I remember his one voice. And so once I heard, what's that bald guy's name? And my phone just went off. But what's that bald kid's name? I remember his voice because he spoke in the whole Asian stereotype. You know, I'm just going to stop right there. But yeah. So, yeah. This was very interesting. Very, 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 very entertaining to watch. So, yeah, I don't think I got anything else to say other than that. So, I guess without further ado, this has been Anon21486. I hope you enjoyed the video. Later.